pharmaceutical companies, doctors and me. All these pills that got me popping, I'm not in this Jeep. I know you like to pop them when you got them on the weekend. I can get this doctor and the problem is I need them. Yeah, cause I don't know what I need. I got to go back to the doctors to see what he thinks. They got me thinking that it's probably me. I gotta assume that it's one of them methodical threes. Feels it inside, living his life. Popping these pills and they're getting him by. Sitting inside of his mind, he didn't like it. A trap, he had it inside. Living his life in a vice grip. Tried to get loose, but he fights it. Refused to lose. Have you seen the dude that I arrived with? And then your pressure starts to build because the tight lid. They're so cute, you're gonna have to learn how to like it. That's what you prescribe to your clients. Fucked up. Yeah. The government's got the best drugs. All these pharmaceutical companies, doctors and me. All these pills that got me popping, I'm in not in this Jeep. I know you like to pop them when you got them on the weekend. Talking to this doctor and the problem is I need them. Cause I don't know what I need. I gotta go back to the doctors to see what he thinks. They got me thinking that it's probably me. I gotta assume that it's one of the methodical three. This healthcare system has really got me stuck. They jeopardize my time so they can gain a buck. Gain more or forfeit, I'm reluctant. I don't have enough, I can't afford that nothing. I'll just get by until I finally kick the bucket. The medication will help with that, at least they gave me something. They said that they cared and I can always trust them. So much for that shit. After all these pharmaceutical companies, the doctors and me. All these pills that got me popping, I'm in not in this Jeep. I know you like to pop them when you got them on the weekend. Talking to this doctor and the problem is I need them. Cause I don't know what I need. I gotta go back to the doctors to see what he thinks. They got me thinking that it's probably me. I gotta assume that it's one of them that I go through. Tuning in to this portion of Join the Mainstream. My name is Hooligan, rebel contortionist, I'll hold you back. And I define the word commitment that it weaves and sinks inside the frequency and the lyrics. Frequently, this speaker's big chronological order, please. First label, the ball to be sure to save it. Incapable of defining the client's statement. Sensible, collectible parts dictate the replacement. Depending on location, I might have one in my basement.